Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to submit your Facebook page verification. For this, first thing you have to do is log into your Facebook account, then open here another tab and type facebook.com/help/contact/contact/1484861380872-6619, then press enter. Now you will get this page. Here you have to select the page for verification. If you don't see this option, select page, if you don't see this, then go back to your profile, Facebook profile, and below Facebook profile you will get this option, create page. Click on it and fill the information, okay? Then select the page. I have just created this to show an example. Select it and then attach your ID here. And type the website. If you have any official website, then type here. Okay, then click on send. Now Facebook page has submitted for verification. Wait for few days. Within 2-3 days Facebook will identify your page, and if they found your page is genuine, then they will verify your page and inform you by email. Well, I hope you like this video, and I would like to request you, please like and subscribe this video. Wish you all the very best. Thank you for watching. Good luck.